finally came to love you.
Oh, you know, just having some bananas. Hi guys, it's Nicole, and today I'm doing a DIY room decor. I'm too tall for the frame. Decor video today, and I am super excited because for one, I love DIY videos, and for two, it is also a collab with my friend Lauren Jane. She makes literally amazing videos, lives in SoCal, like goals. So after you watch my video, go ahead and go check out her channel. I doubt you guys don't know about her channel. She makes amazing videos. If you guys are new to my channel, hello, my name is Nicole. I make videos at least twice a week, sometimes three times a week. And I'm excited to have you guys on my channel. If you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up because that's a nice thing to do. And thumbs can do cool things like this. Oh yeah. Okay, so let's just start the video, shall we? The first tip is to change your bed duvet. This is super affordable and not that expensive. My next idea is to add decorative pillows to your bed. It gives your room a totally new, different vibe, and I absolutely love doing this, especially as seasons change. I think it's inspiring, and I kind of can have like a new, fresh start, and I totally love that.
So don't you open up that window. Don't you let out the antidote. On a Sunday, do it all again on Monday.
Working on a feeling, breaking down the ceiling, digging up the deep end.
So for this DIY, you need construction paper, scissors, Mod Podge. Then I went on to Google and I just searched Tumblr images of my favorite places, my favorite foods. And because this will be going on my wall, I want to see stuff that I like and that I find inspiring. Then I put all of the pictures behind a construction paper and it just added so much color to it. And then I glued them all down with Mod Podge. And then here is a montage of them going up. And of course there are better alternatives than scotch tape. However, this is just what I had at the time and what I found most reasonable for me. And then I have these two green looking leaf plant things from the Goodwill, and they looked so good. I mean, like, I think so. And I am just really impressed with how it turned out. DIY, all you need is a white picture frame, gold lettering, and I just wrote the word smile with stickers, and it looked really cute and was an easy way to add something new to my room.
Only fools do what I do, only fools fall.
My hands on deck, all in the front, all in the back, just like that.
This last idea is a very simple idea, is to just change your nightstand. And I just took some things in my room that I had and I just replaced them kind of. And I was kind of going for a earthy toned wintry vibe nightstand. I just grabbed some of these books and I added just to finish off my nightstand. And I love how it turned out. Alrighty, so that was my DIY room decor of 2016. If you guys enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit that red button down below. I will see you guys very soon with a brand new video. And yeah, bye guys.